scientists are searching for answers within the brain where psychedelics alter consciousness and can open the mind to positive change.
It's like reprogramming the operating system of a computer. You're getting down to very basic code level changes.
It's not only that these states of consciousness are beautiful and inspiring, they seem to have therapeutic power.
It worked almost like an antibiotic, where I did this treatment, and then I was done.